Good morning, I'm Vanessa Mishanya. We have finally made it to our hotel in Reno, Nevada. It has been a whirlwind of a day. We began in Milwaukee, Wisconsin at 8 a.m. Central Time, and now we are here. But before we go to bed, we're gonna fill you in on the hectic day that we did have. Now again, we started in Milwaukee. Sanders, fresh off the Democratic debate, went to Minneapolis, where he had 5 campaign stops, some of them planned, some of them a surprise, but again, all pushing his platforms of income inequality, campaign finance reform, criminal justice reform, and single-payer health care. Of course, it's all to get voters ramped up, ready to go for the Nevada caucus and the upcoming South Carolina primary. Now, that is why this morning is so important. Sanders will have a campaign canvas kickoff in Nevada starting at 10 a.m. Pacific time. That's 1 p.m. New York time. And again, that's to get voters all riled up, because in 1 week, that's when the Nevada caucus will be. So it's very exciting times here in Nevada. We're going to fill you in all throughout our journey. You can follow me on Twitter at Vanessa WPTZ, or you can download the WPTZ mobile app. You can get all my reports straight to your cell phone as they happen. It's pretty cool, because this has been a crazy journey so far. Very exciting. I'm excited to share it with all of you. So can't wait to see you out there on social media. Until then, I'm Vanessa Mishanya in Reno, Nevada for WPTZ News Channel 5.